Hey guys, Evil Furball here, and today we are gonna be looking at my new setup and my new keyboard and all the presets that I made. It's pretty awesome. Let's get straight into the video. Hey guys, we are back now in the video. So I have a Razer keyboard just to prove that I just got it and I didn't download all these presets. They're not fake, they're actually real. So to prove that, I go to Synapse. I have Chroma Studio, which is right here. That's Chroma Studio, where I can do whatever I want with all the modes and everything. I can't do Visualizer. It'll turn off in like 1 second. See? Now I can't do it because it says I have to download it. I don't have the Kinect one either. Oh, wait. This is the, what's it called? The app that I can download things. See, like games, profiles, apps. I can also download the, you know, the downloads that other people made, or I can buy them. But, you know, I'm not going to waste time doing that, so, yeah, let's get into the video. So, to prove that I did not, you know, watch a video or download it and everything, I'll show you how I made this one. So, I go right here, go to colors. See, it's just rainbow because it didn't save, but you see this right here? When you go to rainbow, you're supposed to, you see these little marks right about here where my mouse is, where I'm circling? You have to smush all of them onto the right side and make the last one, the checkered one, all the way down here, where that is. So, just to prove, when you do that, you have to turn up the speed all the way to 50, and then you press playback on press, like I did there, and the end would be in the beginning. So, right now, watch what it does when I press a key. See, wherever I press it, that's what it looks like. Now, what you want to see what it looks like on the keyboard, it's amazing, guys. I could, later on, if you guys want to, if one person likes this video or comments on it, and if we get one more subscriber or anything, I'll show you how to do all of them if you have a Razer keyboard. So, here's my keyboard right now. It's brand new. There's the little Razer symbol on it right there. Well, let me turn on the flash. Oh, I guess I can. Okay, so anyway, there is a Razer keyboard right here. It's called the Razer Synosa Chroma. It's an amazing keyboard, guys. I still have the same setup as last time. It's just, yeah, I got new lights on the back of the, what's it called? I got new lights back here. That's pretty much it. I got a new lamp. Same old, except the keyboard. So, he gave me a free wrist rest when I bought the keyboard. So, that's pretty cool. But I'm probably going to get rid of this and probably just move it to my mouse over here. I'm probably going to buy the, you know, official Razer wrist rest that goes to the magnet that's right there. But, yeah, here, I'll prove to you guys right now that when you press it, it actually does something. It's amazing, guys. I could teach you how to do it if you have a Razer keyboard. Just someone comment and like, or anything at all. If someone does anything to the channel, like likes or comments or subscribes or anything, maybe even a dislike, I'll still do it. See? It's amazing. So if I'm gaming with my WASD right over here, you know, just typing. I made this all on my own. I was just screwing around. I'm like, what happens if I just smush a bunch of colors together and change the speed? Boom. I could do different colors. Like, say I do white. When it goes shoom, it'll be white instead of rainbow. And when I press, see, kind of when I press, there's a blue effect, like, right when I press. So, say, it's like when someone's wearing a white shirt and you get shot with a bullet. You go, boom, and, like, blood will splatter out. Or, like, when you press, there'll be, like, a little blood thing around it. See, you see where my finger is? That's where the red would be, and the background would just be white. So, yeah. Moving on to the next one. I will show you that. It's kind of hard to do, you know, what's it called? The thing, because I don't really have, you know, PC yet. But I'm using the laptop down here. And when I get my PC, it's going to go right down there. So, yeah. Can't wait, guys. And I'm also going to get a new chair soon. Oh, I've been looking. We were going to ask a guy if we could come last night. But he said
they were both sold. But yeah, okay, so. I'm trying to, hold on. Okay, we're back. I just had to make some camera adjustments. So, let me rename this real quick. Comment, if someone comments a name, I'll change this to a name. But, so yeah, I'm just gonna name it. Gayburst, because rainbow is the color of gay. The gay flag. Didn't used to be. Gayburst. Don't take it offensive. It's just, I'm feminine and I'm gay, so yeah, it's fine. I can say gay. Just like if I was black, I could say the N-word and it'd be totally fine. So guys, oh my god, I'm gay, so I can put the letter gay. Nobody get offensive. Anyway, so now spectrum cycling. Why did I do that? Hold on. 1 second. Okay, so we got 4th of July. This one's not reactive. It's just, you know, white, blue, red, and with some flashing stars. I failed on some of them, but, you know, and they're still okay. This one's pretty cool, I guess. It's kind of like just sparkles. It's like 4th of July fireworks. And nothing special. When you press it, nothing happens. It's not... Oh, shit. Hold on. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hold on. Oh, shit. Where were we again? Oh, yeah. 4th of July. Anyway, so, yeah, I can't press it because then it'll change the preset. But, yeah, still, it's still pretty cool. When I press it, it's not like, you know, it's not reactive when I press it. But, on the other hand, we're going to go to right here, 4th of July. So, there's, best wave. There's one like that. It's audio meter. So, I'm gonna pull this up right now. Let's do some music, okay? We're gonna do a popular song, because it works the best on this song. But I'll show you a little preview. It's pretty old. Let me turn up the sound a lot. This is the best song that goes with good. Let's hope it's not too loud. I swear to God. See? Now I'm gonna give you a look at the keyboard. It's audio meter, so it reacts to beats and sound. It's amazing. I made this one on my own. No, I'm sorry. I did watch a video on it. But I did most of it by myself. Because I'm a very techie guy that likes, you know, computers and everything, so. It is so amazing. I love it. Let's turn up the sound real quick. 30. Like if you have one. Okay, enough of that. Okay, I'm gonna put it right back here real quick. So now we're going, you saw the audio one of this. Now we're gonna do, let's just show you this one, I guess. This one I just, you know, made normally. I was bored. I just did stripes. But it looks kind of cool, I guess. Not that cool, just simple. When you press it, it doesn't do anything. But I have some that do that, and I'll show you that in a minute. But it's just white and blue, you know? I was bored just doing a bunch of presets. So, yeah. Now, next, we are going to do the, I guess, just fade. You know, normal fade. I don't think you guys need... Yeah, I'll do it anyway. I don't care anymore. So, it's just fade, you know, colors. It's fade blue and red. But I will do rainbow later. I'm kind of messing around with it, getting used to it, because it's really hard to do all this. You have to mess with, like, decay, speed. It's like, it's just, let me just say this. It's so hard to do stuff like this. I swear, you mess up once, you have to redo the whole entire thing. And I have a shout out too. Shout out to my boy Darren, because Darren and my cousin, they're amazing. They watch my videos. They like, I play Fortnite with them. But yes, also big thing for the channel, guys. I can play Fortnite on the beginning of December. Because if I'm good this month, I can earn it back next month. So we don't have to wait all the way till February or January. So, yeah, shout out to my boy Darren, my cousin. Shout out to all of you guys, I mean, swear. But big shout out to Darren, because he's been sharing my channel with friends. So has my cousin. But, yeah. So, on to the next one. This is the very first one I made. It's bubblegum colors, because that's my favorite. It's pink and blue. You guys already saw what the outside of my setup looks like, the same color as this. So, it's reactive. It sends a wave of color when you press it. See, watch. I'm going to press D. You know, right here. D, right there. I'm going to press it. It sends a wave of colors. I'm going to press K. That's the middle, if you can see K. Right there. I'm going to press, like, in the middle, like, right in the middle on the top. It's amazing. Now, if you want to see the keyboard. See, there's arrow keys, WASD right here, the Razer logo. Watch. I could teach all of you how to do this if you have a Razer keyboard. All you have to do is just comment. See, guys. If you press it really fast, then yeah. It's awesome. I love Razer. Oh! Anyway, so I'm probably, if my mouse breaks right now, I'm probably gonna get a Razer mouse if my mouse breaks, but I don't think that'll happen. But yeah, next is Christmas. It's just, you know, I was bored, you know, it's almost December, I guess, and yeah. So, this one is actually really cool, I really like it. Like, right here, it's kind of like orange, but the rest is red and green. It's not reactive when I press it, of course, I just did Christmas, but in December, I will do Christmas colors of the TV, the speakers, these lights, that light, and those lights back there, all across here. I will do Christmas colors. I will film some snow videos of me sledding and doing some nasty things. No. Oh my god. that came out wrong. Okay, sorry. Never mind. Some sick things. No! That came out wrong again. Okay. Let's just say I'm gonna do some cool things in the snow. Okay, so now we already did Christmas. Don't worry about the name of this one. Yeah, you can't see that. This one? Let's see. I don't know what this one was. I think my brother made it? Something like that. Yeah, it's just a reactive one. Back to 50 seconds and then show you the keyboard. I am gonna turn it up because I think the audio might be bad for you guys, but it's insane for me. It's really, really loud and a lot of bass. So now we go to Razer. Oops, sorry. We go down here. Hold on. Nope. This song brings back memories. Just watch the keyboard. It's amazing, guys. Just wait till you see the next one. Watch through the whole entire video if you want to see the finale. It'll blow your... Look, wait, hold on. You see that name right there? I said not to worry about the name. The last finale will blow your cock off. Okay, if you're a kid watching this, don't tell your mom I said that. Anyway, so now we got that one. This one is one of my favorites. I made it by myself. I didn't look up anything. It's already a mode, see right here? It's called fire, but I did some other cool stuff. So, it's fire. See, this kind of the effect right here looks like fire, but when I press a key, it'll turn blue. See? So, you know how, like, when fire gets really hot, sometimes it'll be like a blue flame? when I press, it'll turn blue somewhere, wherever I want. Excuse me. So now if you want to look at here, you can kind of see the fire effect a little bit. I have to turn it up to, like, where it's, like, flashing a little bit more. Like, the flames are going up more. But when I press, guys, oh my god. It's awesome. See? As soon as I press something. It's so cool. I just don't want to mess around with it too much or press a bunch of keys, because then it'll screw the preset up. So, oh my god. Okay, anyway, now this one's called Electric Flame, because I really like it. This one's just named after my YouTube channel. It's just, you know, red with white, kind of like a gaming thing, the arrows, the logo, WASD right here. I don't think this one's not reactive. It doesn't look that cool, but yeah. Just watch the video for a grand finale. This one's freestyle. Oh, yeah, okay. So, this is the same one as the first one that I showed you. That was the rainbow one. It's just different colors. See, watch. See, when I press it, there's a blue streak in the middle, and then it's white. See on the board? There's kind of like a blue streak when I press. See right here? When I press, there's like a blue streak. It's so cool, guys. That's how I got the rainbow idea. I did the one with the white and blue. And then I am like, would rainbow work? And I tried rainbow. Works. Oh, galaxy. I tried to do galaxy. I was watching a video. It was really cool. But my mom took the phone and said she needed it. So I didn't get it quite finished. That's why the name is called Galaxy Fail at the very top. So, yeah, this one kind of sucks a lot. But, it's okay. This one's not reactive. It just looks like pink. It still looks kind of like Galaxy a little bit, but I think I need to do, like, a Thanos one. I'm joking. Thanos sucks. Galaxy Freestyle? Oh, yeah, this is when I try to make it by myself. I failed a lot, but I think this one kind of looks a lot better than the last one. But, yeah, not reactive, just Galaxy Starlight. I'll show you how to make it if someone likes or comments. I can't just get one view and nobody likes. That's just mean. Okay, you already saw Gay Burst. Yeah, Honey Badger. This one's not reactive. It just looks like this. I named it Honey Badger because I was bored. I didn't know what to do. This one doesn't look that cool, but it looks okay. I mean, it's pretty good. This is like my second one that I made. This one, I don't know about this one. It's not that cool, but it's reactive, which is okay. It's just green with, you know, blue arrow keys right here. So when you press it, you see how it turns blue right here? See? There's that. It's not that cool. I mean, but when you go down here to Razor, this is where the fun starts. I could stay up all night fidgeting with this. So, you see how right there, it's reactive. I'm pressing down, I'm pressing left, I'm pressing right, I'm pressing up. Just now watch the keyboard. I can't mess with those because I don't want to press shit, but okay. See? As soon as I press, I'm going to press this key right here. Boom, green. I'm going to press it again. Boom, green. It's amazing. I could do this all night. See? Oh, shit. Where did it go? Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Hold on. Okay, and it's gone. Well, you already saw that one, so. Moving on. This one? I don't know what this one was. I think I was just screwing around, but apparently it's reactive. So. Oh, yeah! Snow? This one's actually really cool. I forgot about this one. So, see, it's reactive to white. It's pretty cool. I mean, I like it. It's pretty cool. Okay, moving on to the next one. I have a really funky camera stand, so it's, like, kind of tilted and weird, but it'll work for now. So now, we already did Huskies. Okay, so cool. I spelled that wrong. But this one, I'm telling you, it gets better and better and better. I made this one by myself. It's really simple. All you do is just center the wheel. So you press wheel, right? And it just, like, sends a propeller across your keyboard. Change the color and just, center this thing right here a little bit, just to the middle, so it spins like a propeller. See? This one is so cool. I mean, I don't want to make it reactive. I like it how it is. But this one's really cool. It's kind of distracting when you game, but still, I mean, I really like it. So, we go like this. Let's do sound wave. That's the finale, okay? I'm gonna skip to star. This one, yeah, it just looks like, you know, when your mom puts, like, those glued stars upon you when you're, like, little in your old room. This one's pretty cool. I made this one by myself. I was just screwing around at night at 4 in the morning doing shit like this. But, yeah, this one's pretty cool. Now let's go to wave. This one, I don't know about... Oh, it's just the standard wave, you know, rainbow wave. It looks pretty cool. I really like it. It's, like, it's just a standard one. Yeah, it's not reactive at all. It's just, you know, standard. Pretty cool. But if someone has a Razer keyboard, just like this video or a comment or do something at least, because I'm not getting anything for doing cool shit like this. This one's just the rainbow wheel, you know, the propeller wheel that I showed you. This one's just rainbow colors, so not that cool, but yeah. Let's do, yeah, what is this? Oh shit, yeah, I think my brother made this one. He was screwing around. I helped him make it, but it was just, you know, fun preset that we did, but not that cool. I mean, it's not reactive, but yeah. Let's see. No, for the finale. This one, hold on. This one took me 4.5 hours just to make one keyboard preset. I didn't look up any videos. I got the idea from the circle one, you know, the very first audio one that I showed you guys. There was that one. I got the idea from it, and I was just... It took me at least an hour to calculate what I was going to do. It took me 2 more hours to, you know, mess around with it, you know, do colors and everything. It took me another hour just to, you know, follow it. Okay, so this one, I'm so proud of myself, bro. If you want to know how to make this one, I might be able to teach you, but if you want to learn how to do it, it's going to take a long time. It might take shorter because, you know, maybe because I already done it, it would be shorter, but I'll show you. So right now, it's just a wave, but watch this. Just watch. See what the keyboard looks like, guys. Oh my god. Here's the finale. If you watched all the way through, this is what you've been waiting for. So right now, it's just, you know, hold on. Right now, it's just, you know, standard wave right now. I made the wave go up, which took kind of a long time. But look at this. Sometimes it won't work because it's really loud, but I'll turn it down in a minute for you to, like, see. Turn it down real quick for you guys so you can see, like, it might be less sensitive. Let's see. I turned it down a little bit. Let's see if it, like, will go off to a quieter beat. No.
I think it might just be the song, but this is the good song I could find. It took me so long to do this, guys. It looks better in person, but... And then when there's no music, it's just a wave. So, I guess... Hold on. So, guys, that is it today. Thanks for watching.